Hello my friends, this is Wolfgang with Tools for Ascension, and my gift to you today is this video on the inner marriage of your divine male and female aspects. This following guided meditation is an excerpt of a Skype session with a client of mine who was so kind to allow me to share this session with you after, of course, all his personal information has been removed. I'm not sure if the high vibe of the session will be experienced by all of you, but it surely did. And that is why I was not only smiling like an idiot during the session, but also giggling like a teen. So the inner marriage of male and female is quite advanced, and I recommend that you familiarize yourself with my method of running love as it is shown in my inner teenager rescue video and many others. There may be another version of this video with a proper introduction and explanation later on, but you know, I'm just trying to get this information out. I love you. Namaste. Just close your eyes and you connect to Absolute Source, angels, and my highest selves, and our spirit guides all the way up to Source and Milky Way Galaxy as a more local representation of Source, and of course also the Sun is even more local. Mother Earth is even more local, and then the elements here and the directions here and all the beings that still love us unconditionally and our inner child. Thank you for coming. Amen. And I ask that everything that happens in and from the session is going to be for the highest good in divine harmony with the most benevolent outcomes, and that we are completely safe and have a great time and get lots of stuff done in, you know, record amount of time, you know, cover a lot of ground, get right to the point. Yes. Amen. 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 And you already connecting to the earth. Deep breath, definitely deeper breath. Keep your lips closed. In reality, you're breathing through the nostril area, which enhances the chi flow into the brain more. In imagination, you breathe through your roots. Keep on breathing, you know. So one thing is quite important, I find, is an athletic breath. And what do I mean with an athletic breath? Let's say, you know, just like the movement of our arms or, you know, joints like our legs, you know, the movement atrophies after some time, you know, we are less flexible. And the same with the breath. You know, we do not do a full inhale where we get fresh air to the bottoms of our lungs, right? So we do not do a complete full exhale, you know, so that now more air comes out, you know, and we do not do a full inhale that our chest cavity is completely expanded. If we would do that, you know, we would have a really nice body, you know, firm tummy, you know, really strong core just from the breathing, you know, your guts get digested really well, and all the tightness in the chest cavity would be gone, right? And you have way more oxygen, you know, just running on more fuel on every level. So in the meditation, to do this ideal breath is kind of important and liberating. So, you know, on the exhales, you do it really athletic in the way that you squeeze your lower abdomen, you know, all the way out. It's, yeah, there you go.
Oh, no, I feel the energy shooting up in the back of you. See, this comes from the good breath work. Mm-hmm. Now, there is also an enhanced way to put your tongue. When you put your tongue to the palate, you can do this for hours, right? But if you really want to enhance your crown chakra, you put your tongue all the way and slide it up as much as you can towards the brain. You know, and try to bridge the brain. Probably going to get 60% or more enhancement. It's quite significant. Just not, can't do it for long unless you train. Yeah, I can feel this. I see, doing good. Let me just catch up here. Okay, and we asked for a decoding of all the negative forces that are vampiring our energy, you know, or just any forces that are vampiring our energy is not allowed anymore. And also, you know, any disconnection from stuff that's manipulating us, you know, against our highest good. Please do so now. Amen. On all levels. And also, you know, please remove from us all the pain and lower vibrations we picked up from mass consciousness as well as other people around us. Now, amen. Okay, now I would like to work on the heart now with heaven on earth. Yes. And then also all the backstabbing energy and judgment and gossip. Yes, please clear that too. Amen. This is humming. This is nice. Let's get that inner child here now. There he is. Oh, he's doing brilliant. Just ground him some. Yeah, still can use the grounding. As soon as he's getting grounded, the energy just perks up. See, that's how you know. If it makes a difference, you know, yeah. If it doesn't make a difference, you plateaued out and you move to something else. Okay. You're already working on the crown? Yeah, yeah. Yeah, good, just do the heart. Send some love to the solar plexus too, you know, make a, breathe them like a nice sun there. So we asked your male high self, you know, to stand to the right side of your body. So his heart is kind of where your shoulder is, kind of in that area. And your female high self to stand to the left side. You know, kind of half in your body also, you know, her heart being also in the shoulder area, or just a little lower, you know. So when there's an axis between male high self and female high self heart, you know, your heart is right there smack in the middle. You're at the crossroads. Right, and now have them smile like idiots and let's say, you know, so the male senses love to the female high self, you know, cross your heart, and then the female sends her back, you know, you go back and forth with the breath. This is called the divine inner marriage, and I mean, we're just starting here right now. And yeah. And we like to have all the blessings of the higher spirit guides to, you know, remove any blocks, obstacles, resistances in the energy systems that are still there from all trauma and other stuff that needs clearing. Amen, 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 amen. Yeah, it's getting stronger even. Good. Now you maintain this heart chakra back and forth, but you add the throat chakra now. Deep breathing here. This is not going to be lazy sex here. This is. Okay, now this is lightening up. Ooh, nice. It's about peaking here. And once it peaks and doesn't go better, then you add the third eye, the whole brain and head department into the back and forth. Ooh, yeah. Yeah, it's starting to light up. And just keep going, probably 3-4 more breaths. yeah, and now at the whole crown chakra thing. I mean, you know, let's say the whole 2 yards. And that is a lot of fun when you merge there. Ooh, yeah. A little dizzy, yeah, that's all right. There's a slight diversion around the neck. I like to have that cleared out, or whatever plate or hanging, whatever is there. We like to have this cleared. Please, 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 amen, amen, amen. Our chopped head, yeah, we like to have those chopped heads reunited with their torsos and integrated again. Amen, all magic removed. Amen, here we go. Good. good. And now you add the solar plexus. That's where the power is. Yeah, and you definitely ask an integration of those power centers, you know, especially the solar plexus, especially any, you know, original spells and curses to separate male and female. You know, even DNA might we like to have this cleared from us now. Even. There you go. Getting better all the time. And she asked, you know, in the solar plexus, that the peaceful motherly energy of the female high self manifest there. She brings in this moonlight, silver peace. Yes. And you ask him to bring this calming, reassuring male high self assistance that protects and gives security and calm and groundedness, yes. And together they have a really nice grip on things. Yes. Yes, you ask them to contribute the best aspects of their personalities there. And interview this with the heart chakra too, so it's not disconnected anymore. That power and heart go together, hand in hand. Like a loving couple. Now let's put some juice onto this with the second chakra. Back and forth with all the other stuff. Now the whole system gets energized. There's a deep support coming from your core now, you know, this would be lower back area, but it's more center even. There's strength there. Comes the real kicker. Then you merge at the root chakra. And now where the tattoo is, they take their energies from heaven and earth on the inhale, and on the exhale they send it both up the root chakra, up the spine. So the whole spine just gets flashed, you know. They're merging their whole energy there, and it's going up your spine, squirt not on top, and then recycled again. And it make it kind of orgastic, you know, sensual orgasmic, you know? Your whole spine is like a vagina, and the energy is kind of like a penis, you know? It's like two things rubbing on against each other and sparkling. And now gradually they start to merge into each other, you know, they're moving in from the left and the right to the center and meeting finally together in the spine, and this unified Taurus, and they kind of embrace each other, you know, along your spine, as if there's an interweaving, embracing, as symbolized by those Kundalini snakes, you know, one is the female energy and one is the male energy. And then dance around the spine. They just dance around. Probably clockwise. Yes, they do. So just have them dance and swivel around the tree of the spine. They enjoy each interchange. It's like rubbing skin together, enjoying the gifts of the wisdom and that the others have, of the strength that the others have. Now let's step the male up a little bit. Let's show him his stuff here. Let's give him a chance. Mm-hmm. Yes. It's having peak here. It's like in a dance, you know, sometimes the male leads. Show her what's up. Impress her, make her tingle. You can do it. All right. Oh, yeah, that's a good one there. Haven't worked that hard. Haven't worked that. All right, now let's have him back off a little bit. Let's her lead. And let's do have her do her thing. Oh, this flowing, elegant. Nice. Oh my God, she got the subtle stuff down. That's why we like women, huh? Now have them merge their energies like in a lightsaber energy, you know, along the spine. They can always regenerate more afterwards, but just make them do a nice lightsaber like just for shits and giggles. Yeah. This is going to be a lucky woman that's going to be your mate.
Shit.
Yeah. You're going to show her.
No idea.
Yes, my friend. All right. Well, ask them whether they are. Is this what they were expecting?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Are we complete here for the day?
Yeah. Fucking awesome.
Mm-hmm. And I thank all those beings that helped me so much. Mm. Yes. And yes. And if there's any entities or energies that should be moved, please do so now. If there are any portals that should be opened or closed or guarded, please do so now. And I really thank for this experience. I'm very, very grateful. Very, very grateful for this to happen. And do we become aware of this room now? And two, you slip back into this body. Yeah, you are in this body, in all the bodies. And three, you can open your eyes and be back in both worlds. Amen.
Shit, that was awesome. Thank you. Wow. That was really strong, Wolfgang.
Yeah.
I'm sure you felt it, but that was really strong.
Oh my God.
That was the one I was waiting for a long time. Oh my God, I'm sweating. Mm-hmm.
Oh, I'm still in ecstasy. Oh my God. Yes, why do you think I'm giggling and laughing? You know, this is awesome. You know, I'm not moaning. That would not be appropriate. You know, so.
No, it's just all came. It all came together.